Increment and initialize. Phase one commencing.
Hello?
Move the pencil.
What?
Move the pencil. Complete this task within the allotted time.
Wait. Where am I?
Begin.
Begin. Begin what? There. I'm wood.
Task complete.
Now tell me.
Increment and initialize. Complete this task within the allotted time.
Wait. What am I doing here? What do you want from me?
Complete this task within the allotted time.
I'm chained to a chair. Let me out of here! Let me out of here! Please!
If the task is not completed within acceptable parameters, your daughter will die.
Okay.
task complete.
No, wait!
Hey.
Thank you.
What did you do to me? Hey! I'm talking to you! Just tell me what you want! Please! I just want out of here! Please let me out! Let me out.
Increment and initialize.
If you tell me to
move the pencil,
go fuck yourself. Hello?
Move the pencil.
No!
If the task is not completed within acceptable parameters, Eve will die.
You leave her out of this. She's just a child.
If the task is not completed within acceptable parameters, Eve will die.
I want to talk to her.
That is not possible.
Then make it possible. If I don't talk to my daughter right this second, you're not going to get another thing from me.
Stand by.
Oh my God, Eve. Eve.
Mommy.
Eve, baby, did they hurt you? Are you okay?
Mommy, I'm scared. I want to go home.
Eve will remain unharmed provided you comply. Move the pencil.
Fine. I'll move the fucking pencil.
Supposed to do? What do you want from me?
Evie baby?
Mm-hmm.
What's going on here?
We're building a castle.
It's me, it's Roger. Fuck.
Roger. Roger. You're my husband.
You don't remember? You lost your mind.
Roger,
it's okay.
I don't know what's going on.
It's okay.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on.
It's okay, it's okay. Just breathe.
Yeah. Wait. What? What are you doing? How are you here?
What happened to you? Why are you in this chair?
I just keep waking up here, and this voice, it tells me to do things.
A voice?
Yes, Roger, a voice. It said that if I don't do what she says, then...
Then what, Eileen?
She has her.
She?
You're not listening, the voice.
I'm trying.
She said
to
that
listen.
If we don't do what she says, she's gonna kill her.
Kill who?
Eve!
Okay, wait a second. Let's go back to the beginning. This voice, what did she say exactly?
She said, move the pencil, or Eve will die.
Move the pencil, or... Evil. What the fuck does Eve have to do with a goddamn pencil?
It doesn't matter. We need to do something.
I know. I'm just having a hard time wrapping my head around... How do you even know they have Eve?
Because I talked to her, Roger. I talked to Eve. They have our baby.
Okay. It's okay. It's there's got to be a rational explanation for this.
Increment and initialize.
Who is this?
Break the pencil.
We're not doing anything until you tell us what's going on.
Complete this task within the allotted time.
Hey! I'm talking to you! I want to speak with my daughter! What the hell is this?
Another test.
Well, what are we supposed to do? And what happens when that runs out? Eileen, you gotta tell me what's going on.
There's no time.
Okay, look, if they're gonna hurt Eve, then we need to figure this out together, okay? Now tell me, what the fuck is that?
I told you, when it runs out, they kill Eve.
This doesn't make any sense. Why would they want to hurt Eve?
It doesn't matter. Either help me figure this out or shut up.
Okay, she said break the pencil. What does that mean?
I don't know. I guess we break the pencil.
Only the primary subject can complete the task.
You mean Eileen?
Only the primary subject can complete the task.
Yeah, I heard you the first time, but she's bolted to a fucking chair.
Reset all task materials. Only the primary subject can complete the task. If the task is not completed within acceptable parameters, you will die.
I'm not gonna take any fucking orders from a goddamn answer.
Roger, just put it back!
Reset all task materials.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to get you out of this
No,
chair.
It's bolted to the ground.
Okay, you said they made you do things before. What did you do the last time?
I don't
How'd
know.
You get out
I don't know. I just knew. I just found a way.
Like what?
I don't know. Stop yelling at me.
Then do something.
I'm trying. Just let me think.
I'm letting you think.
What? You want me to move in with my mind?
Fuck, here you go with the goddamn sarcasm. I just want you to be practical. I don't know. Maybe I can bring you the pencil or we're running out of time.
Roger, shut the fuck up.
Task complete.
What did she do? What did you do? Oh my God, Eileen.
Roger.
Oh, good. You're alive.
What are you doing?
Looking for a way out of here? Door of some kind?
You're wasting your time.
How'd that get in here? We're in here. There's gotta be a door.
Even if you find a way out,
we're gonna find her. Oh, yeah. I'm fine.
I don't know.
So you think we should just play along?
I think we should do as we're told.
And you think they're just gonna give her back to us after what just happened?
What just happened?
The thing with the pencil.
Roger.
I saw you do it.
I didn't do anything.
I was standing right there.
It's a trick. This whole thing is a sick joke.
No. It's called psychokinesis.
Jesus.
I'm serious. It's a real thing, like Uri Geller, the Spoon Man.
That was bullshit.
Now, that's what they want you to think. The government, MKUltra, they're always making up this kind of shit and hiding it.
Okay, you think a secret organization has wiped my memory, kidnapped our daughter, and is experimenting on us?
Not on us. On you. Have you ever experienced lost time?
Oh, my God.
I'm serious. I mean, what if you really have these powers? It would explain a lot of things. I mean, do you remember the mirror that fell?
No.
We had a big fight around the time Eve was born.
I don't remember.
You screamed at me about something or other, and my mother's antique mirror fell off the wall at the exact same time and shattered all around me.
We fought a lot. Didn't we?
We had our moments. Whoa, take it easy.
I'm fine.
Just let me help.
I said I'm fine. I just need a drink.
Yeah, you You and me both.
No, I just...
You gotta admit, something real fucking weird going on here. What's the last thing you remember? What?
Nothing.
What is it? You remember something, don't you?
Maybe. No, I don't know.
You need to eat something.
I'm not hungry.
Get your strength back. Come on, would you just work with me? If not for me, then for Eve?
Not now, Roger, please.
If not now, then when? After they kill her? After they kill our daughter?
Stop it!
So.
No. I want to sleep. I need to sleep.
Mommy, why do you look so tired? Keep going away.
I know. I want to stay.
You have to play with me.
I know. I want to. Things just keep getting in the way.
Sit up.
Okay. What are we gonna build?
A sandcastle. God do it like this. Do you think Daddy wants to play too?
Daddy?
It's okay. Hey. It's okay. It's just a dream. Okay. Just a dream.
How long was I out?
It's hard to say.
Ah, fuck.
What is it?
Nothing. My head's killing me.
Well, let me take a look.
No. Don't.
Just want to help. There's definitely something under the skin here. Feels warm.
Increment and initialize. Phase 2 commencing. Put the bar in the bucket.
How many more of these goddamn tests are there?
Complete this task within the allotted time.
Answer the questions!
If the task is not completed with an acceptable parameter,
tell me!
Your daughter will die.
Just do what she says. Go ahead. Do it.
Do what?
Put the ball in the bucket.
This is insane.
Just try.
Fuck, this is... stupid.
What happened?
Nothing, nothing fucking happened.
Okay, you just need to focus, try harder.
Oh, so you're an authority on how this works now?
Okay, this isn't the time, okay? You can do this, you move the pencil, you know you can do this.
Even if I did, which I'm not saying I did, how am I supposed to control it?
I don't know.
No shit. What are you doing?
Yeah, I'm trying to get you out of this chair.
We tried that already.
Maybe we can loosen these bolts.
How?
With your power. Come on, Eileen, that pencil snapped. That tray of food flew out of my hand. Now you have an ability and you need to use it, Eileen. We have a little more than a minute left to work a miracle, so either you want to save Eve or you don't. Eileen.
Okay. Okay. I'll
try. If you can unscrew the chair, then I can move you closer to the table.
The table, is it bolted down?
Yeah, just like the chair.
Bigger or smaller?
Smaller, much smaller. Try again.
You okay?
Yeah. Look, Eileen.
It's fine.
No, it's not. I'm sorry. Really, I am. I was out of line.
we're in here together, and I was really only thinking about myself. So what do you say? Forgive me? Good. Good. So when's the last time you ate anything? Lucky for you, because Chef Roger is at your service, hmm?
God, not the French guy.
Mm-hmm.
You used to make Eve laugh with this.
Ah, good. You're remembering. What else?
The beach.
The beach?
We took Eve to the beach.
That's right. It was her birthday.
Eve loved the beach. That's it. You leave the beach. The rest is all gone again.
Maybe that thing in your head is blocking it out. So what do you think it all means?
I don't know.
Well, either way, it's good to hold on to what you have. Eve, the good stuff. If it's still in there and we keep trying, then maybe we can have that again one day. You, me, Eve. The beach can come too.
You're right, you know.
Haven't heard you say that in a long time.
You probably haven't been right in a long time.
Turn the page. Fill the bucket. Spin the bottle. Build the castle. Complete.
think you need to put in the sear spring first. It's not the sear spring. That's not it either.
Just tell me which one it is. Thank you. Next.
Grip safety. You know, this might go faster if you organize the pieces first.
No, it would go faster if you just told me what piece goes where instead of trying to.
Trying to.
Nothing. Just let me do this myself. I don't need your help.
Fine. Whatever.
Typical.
Why this?
Because you're not helping.
No. I mean, why a gun? It doesn't make any sense.
Does any of this make any sense?
Yeah, sand, balls, pails, shovels. That's even the beach. I get it. These are emotional triggers. Maybe those feelings somehow amplify your abilities. But this, why do they want you to learn this? How to use a weapon? I mean, we know why they're testing you. We just don't know what they want from you.
It doesn't matter what they want. Now let me focus.
That's not where...
God, you're such a control freak.
Just trying to help.
Help me what? Go insane.
Help you control this.
Calling me a freak.
What did you say?
Forget it.
No, call me a freak again.
I said drop it.
You said drop it. Then I guess the matter's dropped now, isn't it? I don't know what's worse, being stuck in this room or being stuck in it with you.
Oh, God, here we go. I need a fucking...
You need a what? Need a drink? Great idea. Maybe you could pass out and I would focus.
Well, maybe if you looked at yourself once in a while, you'd understand why I started drinking in the first place.
Right, always blaming someone else. Of course, it's my fault you're an alcoholic.
How do you suddenly remember all of this shit? I thought they erased your memory. Or is that complete bullshit, just like everything else that comes out of your mouth?
The only bullshit thing here is your whole attitude.
This isn't about me.
It's always about you.
Oh, fuck you, Eileen! I didn't ask for any of this shit! Okay. We're doing it again. I'm sorry.
That sounds familiar.
Eileen, I said I'm sorry.
The magic words. Sorry, Eileen. It's just one drink. I'm sorry, Eileen. Sorry.
Okay. Calm down.
I'm very calm.
Load the gun, Eileen.
Hey, wait a sec. Very good, Eileen. Task complete. Test over. Hey, look at me. We're not here to kill each other, okay? We're here to save our daughter. Hey, we're here to save Eve!
Honey, wake up.
Task complete.
But it's already so good. Did you do all this by yourself?
Daddy said he would help, but he didn't.
Let's get some food in you.
Do you think they're ever gonna let us go?
Yeah, sure. Just have to keep fighting. Focus on the future.
The future?
Like what we're gonna do when we get Eve back.
I just want to hold her and never let go.
Maybe we could start a magic act one day. I'll wear a top hat. You can levitate things from backstage. Roger the Great.
Mm-hmm. Hell, you could bend spoons. How did we meet?
You don't remember? I can't figure out what you know and what you don't.
It's like she or the voice or whatever. They only want to show me certain things at certain times. Pieces. And then they fade. Like writing on fogged glass. If I try to force it, I get nothing. I don't even know what I did for work.
You were a teacher, studying to be.
What was I studying?
Oh. Condensed matter physics. Don't ask me what it is. I have no idea. Just saw the textbooks all over the kitchen table. You were so smart. I'll never know what you wanted with someone like me.
Did we meet at school?
I was in a rock band.
You played?
I sang. You seriously don't remember?
Just tell me the story. What was the band called?
ocean of death.
It's kind of lame.
Yeah, you said that back then too. But you also said you love the ocean, so. Then Eve came along, and I stopped. Not a lot of money in angsty ballads.
Wish I could remember any of it.
Maybe it's better you don't. I made a lot of mistakes, Annie. I let you down many times.
Stop. I must have made mistakes, too.
Oh, yeah. You were a pain in the ass, a royal one, sometimes, most of the time. But not all the time. But I always blamed you for my problems. Things seemed good, but... hot. Did you do that?
I needed something warm. Huh. Didn't even realize I did it. Condensed matter physics, right?
For what?
I don't know. I just wish I could remember why.
And initialize.
Eileen! Get up! Eileen, wake up!
Save Roger.
Eileen, wake up!
Come on, get me the fuck out of here!
Okay, just...
Try and stop the sand!
Okay, I'll try!
Has not been completed within the specified parameters.
Fuck you! Wait, no.
A task has not been completed within the specified parameters.
So that's it? I failed? No, what about Eve?
A task has not been completed within the specified parameters.
No, no, wait, please. Please, 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 no, wait, please not her, no, no, give me another test, please give me another test, I'll try harder, I promise I'll try harder, I'll do whatever you want.
The task has not been completed within the specified parameters.
Fuck your parameters!
Come with us.
Where's my daughter?
Don't make this difficult.
Thank you.
I have a daughter. Wait!
Like me.
Eve? Eve! Eve! Give her back to me. Give me back my daughter!
Phase three complete. The test cycle has concluded.
Did it. Now, where is she? Let me see her.
That is not possible.
Why not? You said I completed the test.
Eve is gone.
Gone? What do you mean, gone?
Disabling selective memory control.
I love it.
Do you think Daddy wants to play?
Okay, Tag, you're it. Seagulls over there?
Yeah, most of them are.
Oh, look at this one flying. To clean up.
20 more minutes.
We're gonna be late. I don't wanna have to deal with your mom and your pocket watch.
I'm not done with that.
It's warm. We have more in the car.
I said leave it.
Come on, Eileen.
You promised.
I'm sorry.
You're sorry. You're always sorry.
Just, can we not here, not in front of the kid? I just...
What, suddenly you're father of the year?
Jesus fucking
Christ. When, Roger? When will it stop? When will you grow the fuck up?
When I wake up happy! How about that? When I'm not fucking depressed anymore. How about that? Maybe if you just showed me 1 ounce of the attention you used to, just one fucking iota of what you show her. Then I wouldn't wake up in my own house feeling like a fucking prisoner.
You're jealous of your own daughter.
Shut up, I didn't say
it. It is. That is exactly what you...
Shut up!
You're pathetic.
not survive the inciting occurrence.
Someone help! But I spoke to her. I spoke to her in the test room, in my dreams. I spoke to her.
Reconstructed neural simulations. Emotional triggers used to recreate the inciting occurrence.
Why would you show me this? Why would you do this?
Memory block removal must occur before reconditioning and storage. Please proceed to reconditioning.
After. Well, I still remember what I did.
You will not. Please proceed to reconditioning. Already gone.
I know. But there has to be a way.
There is not.
Please.
Proceed to reconditioning. Your memory of this and your subsequent guilt will be erased.
That means Eve will be erased. In that test room in my dream, she's still there. She's waiting for me.
This facility only has two functions, experimentation and reconditioning. Please proceed to-
Let me go again.
You wish to retest?
Yes. Yes, retest. If I can't save her, then at least let me believe that I can. One more time. Please. Please!
Permission granted. Prepare for experiment reset. Phase one commencing.
Hello?
Move the pencil.